Hi, it's Ryan, aka Maddox, and welcome to the first episode. Let's play Minecraft Survival Xbox Edition.
Ooh, this looks cool.
Sorry I haven't uploaded in over a week. The reason for it is because I was pretty busy, actually. I can use this chance to talk a little bit about the channel, which I haven't done yet. I don't really have many videos yet. So I pretty much can basically like talk about what this channel is going to be. Basically, it's just going to be me doing stuff I feel like doing. Oh god. Basically, what I want to do on this channel for now, before I can actually record, I'm so bad at this game, for fuck's sake. They're fun. So I might just do like every time a new MCC comes out, just do like a predictions or something. When you end up actually liking this series, you can expect more on like Java and stuff in the future once I can actually do it. Probably gonna die. Yep. Oh god. If I beat the dragon in the series, I just beat the dragon. Like, there's no like, that doesn't mean that the series is over or anything. Look for the mansion sooner or later. Oh god, it's back. Probably get some food. Don't die. Well, theoretically I could just like jump off a hill now just to spite you. I literally just have to fall four blocks and I'm dead. Build a mansion, I'm guessing. See, I just have to fall a few blocks. As you can tell, I'm a professional. Ah, here I was. Oh god. Yeah, I'm dead again. Why do I always spawn inside a tree? Never mind. Oh my god. Okay, now I just need to find somewhere where I've like 2 seconds of being able to do stuff. That should be fine. No. So, anything for content? Of course, you know me. How long will I be where?
Where am I?
Where is where? I might be. You never know.
I asked you guys.
Okay. Look, every time I think I'm getting good at Minecraft, something stupid like slain by a drowned happens. And more wood wouldn't hurt. Killed the minute we get out here. And there's a silverfish. Where does silverfish spawn? There's gold here. Oh, there's an axolotl. This is really entertaining, isn't it? Just a weird guy looking for iron. And finding diamonds instead. Of course, I find it when I don't have the pickaxe to actually collect it. Ah, finally! There's a sheep. Oh my god, I think I just beat Minecraft. So, I hope you all enjoyed it. I hope I'll see you all in the next video. Till then, goodbye!